Update Rush is sponsored by
Rush Energy Drink,
Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple,
Fun Ice,
Gino Max, Geisha, Close Up,
and supported by
Enapa Foods, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Quail,
Deluxe Acrylic Paint,
Pepper's Pizza,
Darling Lemon,
Freedom,
HD Plus, Duffy's Health and Beauty,
Camel, now from Carex, Touch Concentrated Perfume.
Welcome to the special edition of The Trash. So wait, last week you guys, you thought we were done. Like we are done, so do you want to see you next year? Mubuwa. We are back again. Now tonight is a special edition because you're going to see some of the favorite faces you've seen in the girls or the ladies episodes and then the gentlemen as well. We're bringing some of them who got dates, others that got empty rush drinks, some too got disposable cups. But what I'm trying to say is that tonight, the mission is a bit different. We're not in to find someone to go on a date with and then laugh and then, you know, some of them came, you came to kiss on our platform and go, no. We believe strongly at this point that the love we give off, the energy we give off on this stage is big enough to share. We believe in going into the society, you know, than the privilege, spreading the love we have. So we're going to bring two celebrities. Oh, give it up. That's right. Two celebs will be joining me here, a man for my ladies, a lady for my gentlemen. And the mission is simple. They want to see who goes on a date with them to donate. A date to donate. So you're going to join a course. If maybe he's into healthcare or into the aged widows, you go on a date so you give to the community. I think it's a laudable idea. Come on, give it up for them. Thank you so much, Rush Energy Drink, for making this possible. This is our final episode for the season. Of course, before reunion. Reunion day, some will be brief. Yeah, I can't wait for that. But yes, we've got our two celebs backstage. But please, let's bring on the ladies. Come on.
Oh, she your taste sweet, but girl, your love is sweeter. So below juice mix with a little ginger. Oh girl, I wanna be with you, but you know they got enough time for me. I wanna live with you. I can't see reason why I can't let go. Girl, you never know, so you can gossip. Man, them suffer to find your love. Girl, you never know, so you can gossip. Man, them suffer to find your love. Girl, you never know, so you can gossip. Man, them suffer to find your love. Girl, you never know, so you can gossip. Man, them suffer to find your love.
Say my sending me could never do. I really don't want make you be mine boo. Hope I set me to body, I can do. Zinabu, you know say my sending me could never do. I really don't want make you be mine boo. Hope I set me to body, I can do. Zinabu.
Give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang,
oh.
Give me the bang, give me the bang, give me
the bang,
give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, give me the bang, as in the secure backer for the banana. We the rise of the man, them banana. Buy one, get one free for the banana. Oh, hey, Vinny man, we are the girl, them sugar.
I go.
Same time on the girl, them banana.
I go.
We are the girl, them sugar. Same time on the girl, them banana. We are the girl, them sugar. Same time on the girl, them banana. The girl, them sugar. Same time on the girl, them banana. Oh, hey, I'm a son.
That's why, give us, let's go. That's why. Oh, good to have you ladies back. Come on, give it up for them. Wait, I miss you guys, Papa. Hey, Cha-Cha. I'm missing your heartbroken. I miss all the wonderful times we shared on this stage. Cha-Cha, you thought you were done with me. See God. Now see God.
Jojo.
Yeah. Miss me?
A lot.
Oh, Jaja. So see when your boy. Nothing. Still.
Ichoku.
Let me see. Who else didn't get a boy? Nanaheru.
Giovanni.
Beauty queen.
Yeah.
Amfa.
Kra.
Waha adi Amf.
Amfa queen.
The men were all scared of you.
Why?
They were like, I'm getting away, they were too pretty. Oh. I can't, almost pay competition. Eh? But you are glowing anyway.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Ara, how are you doing?
Giovanni.
Uh-huh. Were you taking on the show?
No.
Uh-huh.
Ah. Still single.
Because I knew that you left the show, but you left because you wanted your Ghana card. I wanted to be sure.
Oh, Giovanni.
Yes.
So you're
still single?
I'm still single.
Oh, don't worry. Your reward is in heaven. Yeah? Jennifer, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Uh-huh. Even from your response, you are not thinking. Oh, Jennifer.
I wasn't. I'm still here.
Yeah? But is there any guy you're talking to, someone you're seeing now?
No.
I'm
still single.
All right. So those watching you on TV right now for this special edition, what can you tell single guys out there? Talk to them.
What are you waiting for?
Oh,
Giovanni's fedora and pimpstick by Thick Tall Man on Instagram. Anita's costume is by Ajua Yeboah Clothing, located in West Legon. Anita's hair is styled by Wig Central GH. Contestant's makeup is by Beauty P Vocational College, located at Amasama Shipontele. Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, The Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumuntuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masa Feely Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It, Camel, Cleans, Cares and Protects for Healthy Skin, Touch Concentrated Perfume, One Touch is All You Need, Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Plant-Based Feminine Health Brand, Fun Eyes, Still So Nice, Darling Lemon Drink, Taste It, Feel It, Zozy, HD Plus, The Feely Feely Experience.
It's our celebrity episode on Date Rush, and we're very excited to have here Boomba.
Boomba.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you doing?
I'm good too. I love your vibe and we're excited to have you. But you are on for our celebrities episode and there's definitely a twist.
Yep.
You get to do something special with that one lady. What are you expecting before you get on stage?
I just want to have fun. I just want to see who's having fun on the show. You know, like, it's my first time actually on the show. I just want to just have a good time.
And you know something, me, I'm very, very, very inquisitive. But what are some of the questions you should be asking the ladies? I mean,
My foundation is about like kids, you know, so it has to do with kids. So I'm basically going to be asking them some questions with relation to, you know, kids, and see how these girls, you know, eloquently like answer these questions, and let's see. And then, yeah, cool.
Well, we hope you have a lot of fun. And so high five. Cool. Let's do this.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
But ladies, I know one guy who is not waiting for anything. Not because he wants a date on the show for, let's say, that long. Even though he is single and if he catches himself, we know ball. But this guy has gradually warmed into our hearts as one of the finest Afrobeat musicians we have from Ghana. He's very single. He's got a huge heart for kids. He's actually started a project for kids, 2 years old. Now, he's got another project coming up where he wants one of you. One of you to join him on this mission. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Boomba Kamido!
Rebel, my mister, would dummy. Yeah, follow, follow. If it you, I go follow. And I hope you don't say you be Dodo. You did like Dodo, Gucci, you follow. Oh, follow. If it you, I go follow. And I hope you don't say you be Dodo. You did like Dodo, Gucci.
Oh, girl, I wanna be with you. But you know, they got enough time for me. I wanna live with you. I can't see reason why I can't let go.
Yeah, this way for me, sir. Let's face the ladies. Camino. Boomba. Charlie, what do you make of my ladies?
Everyone is like pretty. Like, I see like very beautiful ladies.
You know what they trash?
Yeah, once in a while, like I watch it. Yeah. When I'm like,
basically the things that
actually I check it out on Facebook.
Yeah,
yeah.
You watch for online.
Yeah.
So, some of these ladies, is it? Yeah, so they make up beautiful smiles.
Like
in the back of their mind, they know they are single. So please, is this one way you like? Where you say go fee, take them on a date to donate.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Definitely. Like, yeah, I think I have some pics in my mind.
All right, ladies. What do you think? Talk to me. Come on, talk to me, ladies. Chaja, it must be you. It had to be you.
Camilo.
Hey, what up?
I want to say this. If it was that my phone got missing, this your song was my ringing tone.
Wow.
Seriously.
No. Chacha on this show.
I really like the song.
This girl, we know him for this show. We know him.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah,
it means a lot.
That.
Thank you.
All right, Bibi.
Yeah, I want to tell him he's really talented and I appreciate his craft.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oni boy, she's single.
You better link me now.
Pipi, no one. Oh, yeah, single.
All right, cool.
Talking to Gigi Selon, single.
Giovanni.
Yes.
You know, this is sad, but then I want to say it.
Why?
I'm single because of Camilo. Let me say why. I liked him when he started.
You said because of Giovanni. Say it well, eh?
Is
it because of Giovanni or Camilo?
Because of Camilo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the reason being that my ex thought I was having something to do with him.
Wow.
Because, this is serious, you know, I used to download his song almost every day. And it's like my phone, I had an issue with my other phone. You know something? Anytime the phone, I lost the song, I asked my guy to download it for me. And he's like, he doesn't get the reason why I'm always going about downloading his song. And then I was on set with him once. So after sharing the pictures, my ex thought like there was something really going on. So this is sad, but I want him to.
You see why I don't like you? Everything you say is a lie.
Is it? Even the studio audience, right, they know this is a lie. Did you say, we know you on this show. Jenny, we know you on this show.
Like, I believe it, though.
You believe it?
Yeah.
So we're a musician.
Giovanni.
Doreen.
Do you know something?
No, please. Story.
I think you know I'm a virgin, right?
Come here, do you? You told us. Yanko.
Seriously, I don't know why I used to listen to his songs before I sleep.
What's his first song you heard?
Free daddy for my lover. Gucci shoes for my lover. Company for my lover. Yeah, yeah.
She got it.
Turn up it for my lover.
See, I love you for a long, long time, and I never could give up on the love. I go by designer, yeah. For you, my miss, my like, baby. Anything that you want, my baby. You know what's up.
Ferrari for my love.
Bagam!
Gucci shoes for my love.
Bagam!
Company for my lover, yeah. Dollar bill for my lover.
Yeah, man.
Hey, Doreen.
Giovanni, and one thing, I'm having some of his cake.
You're having the same cake as well?
Yes.
So you want to go on the date with him?
Seriously.
Chai! Ellen! Bone Street.
Me too, I'm having some of his jackets.
Wow. All right. Okay. Jennifer. Is it a boxer shorts for you? You have some of his boxers.
I have something to say. I know all these ladies here are saying they love your songs and all of that, but I just want to let you know that the first time I knew of you was when I was watching a video of you where they made a prank that you stole someone's phone. And then the way you acted, I was like, who is that? And then I started searching with for you and all of that stuff.
All right. Okay. All right. Finally.
Please, I have something to say.
Yes.
He's nice looking. And then his hair. Green is my favorite color.
Thank you.
It's true. Green is my favorite color.
It was yellow the last time you were here. It was yellow. Don't we remember? The last time she came on the show, it was yellow. We heard you. Today is green.
It's green. It's actually green.
Yo. All right. So, ladies.
Giovanni.
Yes, Mercedes.
Giovanni, do you know something?
No, please.
You know, when I'm angry to the highest point, you just play me any of his songs and my temperature will calm down.
Hey.
And also, I'm a video vixen, so I'm hoping for us to work together.
All right, okay. So, ladies, hold on. All right, so, Camilo. So, 2 years you've been catering for kids.
Yeah.
Which areas?
In Accra.
All right.
Yeah, in Accra. And I still like do some of the stuff like behind the scenes, you know. But I love kids. And so I just love to, you know, make sure their well-being is like, you know, well catered for.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Wonderful. But why though? Is there a story behind this?
Yeah, pretty much. Like, I was raised by a single mother, Johnston, and it was hard, like, at some point. And I just feel like, and I just feel like looking out for these kids who, like, are born, but, like, their mothers are stuck in the hospital because they're unable to, like, pay for hospital bills. Sometimes they have complications they need to take care of and all of that. Like, I just want to use my little fame and platform and all that resources to be able to help these kids come back home.
A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. So there we have it, ladies. Camilo and his love for kids.
Yeah.
How many of you love kids too? Uh-huh. Yeah, you all do? Okay. Camilo, right now we can't take all of them. We are not going in a bus.
Yeah.
We can't take all of them. So yeah. I'm sure you came with a question.
Yeah.
Based on their answers,
yeah.
You put off the rashes and keep two on for me. Is that okay?
Definitely. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay, cool. So beautiful ladies, I have a question. So if your pregnancy, you know how you go and watch all the ultrasound and all of that. If you found out that the baby had some disabilities, I want to know the decision that you guys will make. Yep.
So yes, you go for your regular checkup, you're pregnant, and you hear the unfortunate news that your baby is showing some signs of disability.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? And let's not forget, you're a first-time mother.
Yep.
Giovanni.
Yes?
Well, I was raised by my grandmom. My mom was not in my life, so it was my grandmom that raised me. And with everything that I came with, like the pain and everything, even though I wasn't disabled or anything, it's still very hard. I don't lie to you. Sometimes you wish to talk to a mom and then she's not around, you know? So honestly, I'll terminate it, to be very honest, because it's even a mother instinct to think about your child. And the fact that I'll bring an innocent child into the world to come and suffer, I will not do that. I'll terminate it.
Next.
Giovanni, I think I have two instances. An instance is where, how much do I have? If I have this kid, how much am I going to protect the child? If I can't, to be truthful, I've also brought up and was really hard, and I want my children to enjoy as much as I can. So if I think that even though he or she is disabled, I can still nurture him or her to be a better person, I'll keep it. I'll bring the child out.
All right. You give us one instance. So the second one is?
And the second is if I have no, maybe it was out of wedlock or something else, and I have no man beside me, and I found out that's what is going on, it's not going to be hard on me because I'm going to love the child no matter how he or she is. But how would the society act on that child? If I see it's not going to be good for him or her, I'll just have to take it off.
All right. Next, let's have Doreen.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I have a disability though, when I get naked.
Okay.
But if my mother was able to raise me to become a better person. Like, right now, if you see me outside, you never know.
Yeah.
So, why not? If only I have a supportive husband.
All right.
I will raise the kid.
All right.
Because you don't know the future.
That's right. Nana Edu.
Giovanni,
So I think that before health professionals will be able to detect that a child has disability, I'm sure the child would have been almost matured, or the child is grown to a certain point.
Yeah.
So I wouldn't like to take the child's life, because disability is not inability.
All right.
So I'll bring out the child and then take care of the child.
All right. That's right. Let's go to Ellen.
Giovanni, I think most diseases are curable. So if the disability can be cured, why not? I'll give birth and later I take the person, my daughter or son to the hospital to be cured.
Okay, Isabella.
Okay, Giovanni, first of all, I want to say that every child is a blessing from the Lord. Mm-hmm. And so, and again, I have couple of cousins who are disabled right from childhood.
Yeah.
And they've been brought up, they've gone to school, and they are doing beautifully well in the family. And so every child being a blessing from God, I don't think that it's right to terminate the child. And secondly, if it is about money or not being able to take care of the child, we have so many orphanages in Ghana. And if you think you can't take care of that child, I'm sure that when you take the child to the orphanage, the government or even NGOs can help support the child to grow, because you never know what that child can become in the future. So I'll give birth to.
Cha-cha.
Hello. I wanted to know, I'm a Sunday school teacher and I have one disability in my church. He's even talented more than the others. So to me, I'll bring out my child. I'll take care of him or her. Then whatever goes, we go.
All right.
Yeah.
Let me hear you, Mercedes.
Giovanni, Bible says that with God, all things are possible. So even if my man is not going to stand by me, I'll still keep the baby. I'm not going to terminate it.
Right. All right.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I'll keep the child, and then I'll protect him or her in a way that, you see, when he or she is disabled, maybe being exposed to some people would make him or her feel like unwanted.
All right.
So there are some places I would make sure he or she don't go. It's not like I wouldn't let him or her feel free to move anywhere he or she wants to go, but then I would know where and where not to go.
All right. Juju Salam.
Okay, Giovanni, first of all, I come from Anewe home, and then the family I come from, we don't terminate pregnancy. And then on the other hand, I believe children are blessings from God. And then there's nothing impossible with God. So if I find out my child is having disabilities, even in the tummy, and, you know, money can solve almost everything apart from God. So if I have the money, I would, you know, if I give birth, I would spend on the child for him to be okay. You know, we have the spiritual and then the physical aspects. I'm a prayer warrior, you know. I pray a lot. I pray a lot. So if it is physical, I will use the money. And if it is spiritual, I will pray about that. And I'm sure when I bring him to the world, I'll be able to protect him. And I have so much passion for children with disabilities.
Right.
And I'm here to start a foundation for that.
All right. A round of applause to my ladies. My ladies, Angazangaza, they be very intelligent. You know, understand? And today, there are no wrong or right answers. Ana Kamido.
Yep. Yeah, I but feel I'm like everybody gave like very interesting answers.
They give off their best. Yeah. Very real as well.
Yeah. Kamido is gonna.
Yeah. So now this is what we're gonna do. We know it's gonna be a very tough ask, but please go and put out 4 rashes for me.
Four.
4 rashes off for me. I know it's gonna be.
All right, cool.
Faculty and call, give them boomba.
Grind on stuff, grind on stuff, yeah. Come on, just have a team,
Nanaidu, Jennifer, Pippi, Jijizalam, Don't go and delete his songs, sir. Please keep supporting him like the way you promised me now. But yes, of course, we have to move on. I know. So, you know, this is what we're going to do. With the remaining six rushes on,
right,
you're going to ask them a question again.
Mm.
Based on the answer, you put four rushes off again.
Again?
Yes.
All right. Cool. So
let's go.
Question?
Yes.
Yeah, first of all, like, you know, it's not personal. Yeah?
Thank you.
So I want to ask another question. If you had your child, finally, right, and he or she didn't come with disabilities, but then the child grew to a stage where they can make their own decisions, and, for example, you're a Christian and your child wants to become a Muslim, what would be your decision?
What would be your decision? You're called religion, man. You're called commercial. Break. We'll be right back. Stay on. Well, if you just join us, we are experiencing Kamido. Performance Kakshra. Intelligent questions Kakshra. Intelligent answers, baby. Six rushes on. Well, you have the question. And the question again is, if you've got kids at the age where they get to decide on their own where to belong.
Yeah.
You're a Christian and they want to cross boundaries to other religions. Muslim, Judaism.
Yeah.
What are you going to do as a parent?
Yeah.
So this goes out to the six of you with your Rashi song. Cha-cha.
Jojo. I'm a single mother. And then my son is, let's say, he likes music. He's a choir master. So the only thing is, if he grow up and he's changing his mind, what's tribe? Tribe is nothing.
Religion.
Religion. Religion is nothing to me. You can be a, because Muslim marry Christian. So what is the essence for me to tell my son not to do this or not to do that? It's his choice. So, my dear, you can go.
We move. All right, Isabella.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I believe that when the child is of age and has to make decisions, you need to guide them. If you know about something, you guide them and then advise them on what to do. If they think it's cool to be, if I'm a Christian and my child thinks it's cool to be a Muslim, probably I'll just give the child an advice. And whatever he or she thinks is okay with him and will be at peace with himself or herself, I'll just let you do that.
All right, just do you. Let me talk to Ara.
Sincerely, I wouldn't be so much happy about that decision, but then because he or she is old enough to make his decision, I can't force him.
All right.
Yeah, I'll just give maybe an advice I want to give, then I just give you the go ahead.
Mercedes.
Giovanni, I do not believe in discrimination because we are all one people.
Yeah.
And if my child is above 18 years, I think he or she is old enough to take his or her decisions.
All right.
As long as it's right.
All right. Helen.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I could have belonged to any religion. So if you want to be a Muslim, you want to be, that's your choice. And I think that's what you believe in. You feel that's what makes you, I don't know.
Who you are.
Yeah. So if you want to be a Muslim or a Christian, it solely depends on you. So far as that's what you want to do. And you're of age, so
there's no barriers at all. Finally, Doreen Delali.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Seriously, I don't like it when someone decide for me. Mm-hmm. The person can only give me advice.
All right.
I'm of age. Let me use my dad and my mom as an example.
Yes.
My mom is an Ashanti and my dad is an Ewe.
Uh-huh.
But because my mom's side didn't allow them to be together, it was something else.
Growing up was tough for you.
It was really tough.
All right.
So I think I will only give my child an advice. Me bringing him or her to this world doesn't mean I can just infringe on his or her rights.
All right.
He or she can decide, but I will only give advice or I'll guide him or her. Yeah.
Go guide your dad. A round of applause for them. Again. You are free at home to share your opinion on some of the issues they've talked about. You are free to comment in the comment section as well. But yes, there is no wrong or right answer. And that's what Kamidi also believes in. But you know, this point, per the rules, you're supposed to put off four rashes again for me. Four again. Okay. Four again. So can we do that?
Yeah, we can try to. I can do that now. But what I want to say is that, you know, already, like, the world is separated by, you know, geographical borders and all of that. Yeah. So please, all I want to share is that let's not allow religion to separate us, you know. Wonderful. We're just one people. But over here, everyone, like, gave interesting answers. I really appreciate you guys.
Thank you. Round of applause. Yeah, round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We are one people. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, man. So, yeah, it's just fun. Guys, don't take it personal. Let's go.
Oh, baby, you are one more time for more. Yeah, 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 yeah. My default. Ah. Oh, my default. I for like to hold you down. I for like to show you nice that this is me. Yeah. Oh, baby, my God has it there to you. Eh. That's why I should love it love.
Stop it! Don't stop it! Don't stop it! Alright! So this is it. Crunch time, huh? So congratulations going out to you, Ellen and Isabella already. Kamido?
Yep.
So right now, mm-hmm. the two of them, they on. Meaning say... One by all means go join you.
Yep, yep.
For this particular mission, the kids.
Yep.
So I'm sure you came here with a question for them.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
one, a lighter one. Yeah. See ya, young boy.
So I'm going to ask you a question. If both of you get it right, I'll ask you another one and another one and another one.
The first to get it right.
Yeah.
Okay, young
boy. All right. So the first question is, after For My Lover, which song was officially released next after that? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Anna, yeah. I have your song on my phone. I downloaded it. Wow, he's the one. Come.
Maria. Come.
What's her name?
She said Maria.
Maria. Uh-huh. Isabella? Uh-huh.
Sugar cane.
Cassava. Cassava. We'll try the other cassava. Yes.
Yeah. The right answer is Yawa.
All right.
Yeah.
Next.
You guys didn't get it.
Young God, next.
Okay. Cool. So my latest song is called Sugar Cane. Who did I feature on that song?
God. God.
Tiger.
Tiger.
God. Yo. Hey, you cashew. God. And I wanna be with you.
Tiga.
No. It's wrong. That right answer is Phantom.
Phantom.
Yes.
All right. Last question.
Another question. You better get it. All right. My foundation. What's it called?
You want to join him to do it for kids. You want to support him. For kids with Kamido,
This save the kids.
What?
Save the kids.
And the goalkeeper. Hey, Isabella.
Yeah. Look at me.
Sorry.
Look at me and talk.
Save the Kids Foundation.
So goalkeepers network. Only link.
Like both of you are on the same like level. Like
Kamido's. Kamido's Kids Foundation.
It's Save the Kids with Kamido. So everyone is like, save the kids.
Yeah, save
like,
the kids
but
with
Kamido. At least.
All right, don't worry. But final question.
Okay.
Your socials.
Now, I'm going to ask one more question. What's, like, my first name?
Kamido.
First name?
Kamido.
Kamido.
No.
All right.
Nah.
Sedem. Sedem, sorry.
No. Nah.
Okay. So, please...
Yeah, I'm just going to choose one.
Yes, just one random.
Guys, like, you all did well. Thank you so much.
Whoa! Give it up, give it up. Camilo, let's go. Yeah, just one. So you take one away. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. That's
so below juice mixed with a little ginger.
Hey.
Oh, girl, I want to be with you. But you know they got enough time for me.
We love it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ellen, I know next season we don't repeat faces, but you are allowed to come back next season. You are allowed to. All season
Giovanni,
you've received
what
this
about
year.
Me?
But you know what? Ooh, Chacha, next season you are not allowed to even use the TV3 road. Don't use Kanda.
Giovanni,
use the
I'm
main
here.
Road. Gigi, don't try it.
Giovanni,
and follow us.
Back.
And follow us on Facebook.
Oh, how?
So Mr. Boomba is back here, the sugar cane hit maker, and he got someone, but you know, it's not a regular dating. You know what I'm talking about. This one, it's like dating with a purpose, basically. But why did you choose Isabella?
Like, it was really tough, like, in choosing, like, to be honest, like, but at the end of the day, I had to just go with the show, you know, have a good time, make sure I get somebody who, like, made it to the final and is fit to just go on, you know, the charity show, or, you know, charity event with me,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, cool.
Yeah. How difficult was it? Because Ellen and, I mean, all the other ladies were superb as well, and at a point, I was like, okay, will he go for Ellen? Or it was quite difficult, but... How difficult was it?
Yeah, it was very difficult because, like, even the final questions that I asked, like, all of them were, like, literally just, like, getting it wrong. But I think she got it almost, she was so close, and I had no choice but to just go for her. Yeah.
Okay. But you know something? On Date Rush, you're not going home empty-handed. Even though you're going to do something special with her, just give me 2 seconds. Let me give you something from Geisha. Yes. This is for you. Yes. From Geisha Africa's Trend. Ah, of course, that shout out. And that's all. Kangu microphone. What are you saying?
All right, cool, man. Big shout outs to Geisha, man. I appreciate this. Yeah, I'll tell my family about it.
And thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Isabella.
Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, the Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumun Tuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masa Feely Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It. Camel cleans, cares, and protects for healthy skin. Touch Concentrated Perfume. One touch is all you need. Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction. Duffy's Health and Beauty, plant-based feminine health brand. Fun Ice, still so nice. Darling Lemon Drink, taste it, feel it, Zozy. HD Plus, the Feely Feely Experience.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you Andy?
Yes, I'm Andy.
Oh, great. So we are from Unilever, producers of Close Up.
Okay.
And do you know anyone called Gladys?
Yeah, she's my niece.
Oh, fantastic. So Gladys has a surprise for you. Do you care to listen or watch?
Oh, I mean, what's the surprise? Is on the phone?
Yes, it's a video.
Oh, okay.
Here you go.
Let me see.
Hello, Uncle Andy. It's your niece Gladys. I want to use this opportunity to thank you for all that you have done, for the love you showed me, your support, your kindness, your advice. I can't list the things that you have done for me, but I am so grateful, and I want to use this opportunity to show you how grateful I am to you. Keep watching and watch out for the surprise. Bye.
Bye. Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, so that's very thoughtful. Yeah. Your niece, in collaboration with Close Up Cell, is surprised with this package.
Wow, this is awesome.
New triple fresh.
This is awesome. Awesome. Thank you so much. Close Up, thank you. And Gladys, thank you so much for this wonderful surprise. I really appreciate it. Wow.
The ABC of love. The one, two, three.
Would you want to express your love to a loved one and at the same time send them a surprise gift? Feel free to love by recording a love message to your loved one by expressing your love to him or her. Share your video and details of your better half to 0504 172 847 and our crew will find them and surprise them with your video and a beautiful love gift from Close Up. Spice up your love life and be free to love with Close Up.
I know this face is not a face, in that you do not know. You absolutely love her and you've loved her all these years. Not because she's beautiful, but because of the kind of heart she has. Amma, you're welcome.
Thank you, Anita.
And for those of you who don't know, she was our Ghana's Most Beautiful 2010, right?
Right.
And from 2010, your sister still knew you're fair. Oh, Amma, wait a minute, I want you to turn so we see you properly. Aha! Hey, how have you kept all of this all these years?
I don't know. My father said.
What's that, Papa? Now, Amma, you're on Date Rush for the first time, right, and it's for a good cause. Right. What are you expecting before you hit the stage?
I like me an intelligent guy, mm-hmm. So I'm looking to tap into their brains a little bit and see what they have up there.
And questions, and who's the enter on your DMB breeze?
Oh, baby, but it'll require a little bit of thinking through. Yeah.
But you watch Date Rush?
I do, hey, every Sunday. Who doesn't?
Hey! So you know something, Giovanni is super ready for you. Let's just go on there and see if we can find that one guy we'll be doing this charity event with. Are you ready?
Right, let's do this.
Nice.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
Date Rush, everyone! Well, tonight's episode is special, super special. This is a celebrity edition of Date Rush, brought to you proudly by Rush Energy Drink. Please give it up for them. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And of course, Airtel Tigger as well. It's been a long season with you guys, and we appreciate the love. All right, so time now for me to introduce you into the world of my guys. They're going to come, we'll not do the usual, a bit of surprises here and there. But please, let's bring on the guys. Come on.
Finally, I see your face.
Let's go.
Ooh, oh my days.
Let's go.
I've been out here looking for you for days. Ooh, I just want to say.
Baby, if you want me, catch a rubber, mommy,
say what you me. Follow, follow. If you do, I go follow. And I hope you don't say you be Dodo. You did like Dodo, Dodo, Dodo.
Me just be there, yeah. Be like everybody, they want take me photo. Hey. No be giddy, giddy, jigga, if I'm mellow. Do I'm fast, do I'm slow, do I'm solo. If I say, go let live once. Yolo. For the boys, boys, hey. For the girls, girls. To the niggas, for the no says, oh, girl. For the man, them, hey. For the young girls. For the ones in love, but they can't tell. Yeah, so put your hands in the air. Like you really don't care. Yeah. To the left, hey. To the right, oh, you go there, you be do the dance. Hey. Do the dance, everybody make us see you do the dance. Do the dance, do the dance. Everybody make us see you do the dance. Do the dance, do the dance. Everybody make us see you do the dance. Do the dance, do the dance. Everybody make us see you do the dance. Oh, stop that, scary, scary, ah, scary, scary, ah. Them, I be give me space. I dey Chris. I dey want that in my body that you make.
For that long. Money I want and me boy I want buy. It's the end slow be and I be far out time. Go buy it down far. Who baby
can? DJ Sound.
Mommy I buy and then look. Man yeah give me up yeah and then look. We be the surprise. We never do. We never do. Who ni ma visa? Who ni ma visa? Who ni ma visa? Visa grandma. Who ni ma visa? We break silence. And giddy giddy, we hate violence. When our boys say, yeah, we pass by this.
Stubborn Academy, 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 how much be your salary, 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 your girlfriend in my gallery, she in my gallery, Stubborn Academy, Stubborn Academy, small nyas she, small nyas she, big boys deep play, big boys deep play, we the pop champagne, we the pop champagne, Bella Rose, let me make a do my. You are not my mate.
You are not my mate.
MC are the crazy.
MC are the crazy.
I can't complain.
I can't complain.
Small nyash they shit.
Small nyash they shit.
Big boys they play.
Big boys they play.
We the pop champagne.
We the pop
square. Stubborn Academy.
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 How much be your salary?
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 Your friend in my gallery.
She in my gallery.
Stubborn Academy.
Stubborn Academy.
Small nyash they shit.
Small nyash they shit.
Big boys they play.
Big boys they play.
We the pop champagne.
Bring it out. Names Rush, everyone. Come on, give it up for my gentlemen. They're back on. Guys, Akwaba. The two problems of the show. Erasmus and Adomensa. Akwaba.
Giovanni, thank you.
You've mastered your atupa.
Yes.
But you're still single.
Yes, Giovanni.
How have you been?
I'm good.
You are trending.
Really?
Yeah. I can't chill. Erasmus.
Giovanni.
Where's your date?
We outside.
Yeah. when are you coming inside?
You see, because she likes us, I'm doing rehearsals. So I've taken her to the gym, so I'm training. Small.
Erasmus. So you there, we can't take you anywhere and vouch for you.
Giovanni, where are you taking me to? We outside.
Hey, yo, Richmond. I've not seen you on this show before.
Yes.
Welcome.
First time.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Talk to me. What do you do?
I'm a fabricator.
Fabricator?
Metal and aluminum fabricator.
Hey, you're a big man. You have money,
Sure.
All right. So today, my celebrity here will be hoping to go out on a date with one of you. Nothing intimate. We're supposed to impact lies out there, all right? So what will be happening is that you see one female celebrity here who will go out on a project with you. So you'll probably assist there for a donation to any community of her choice. Now, trust me, the one coming up, she's got such a huge heart for those in need. Oh, come on, touch, I'll get a round of applause. Come on! And that's the beauty of the show here tonight. Now time to meet a celebrity surprise. Please give it up for GMB 2010 winner, Queen Amma. That's right. Hey, that's right.
baba o. Dance o bi ro na ya pa jo.
Hey mama, hey papa. Na si ka ni
ko. Hey mama o. Thank you mama ku bo na na ke.
Hey mama, papa.
Mama
hey. Na si ka ni ko. And we are so here yo.
Akwaba, oh, Alma, good to see you again. You missed this stage, eh?
Yes, a lot.
Many memories.
Yes.
Sweet memories.
It's nostalgic.
Oh, now. Guys, some 10 and a half, and 11 years ago.
11.
11, right? Already. Wow, Wolo. Yeah, she walked on here with a crown, the bragging rights. And Charlie, well, it's good to see the complete woman you are today.
Thank you.
Hello. Hi. A woman of many parts. An entrepreneur. Not the one you say. Your own is an entrepreneur. Mudianiye is without the N. Into Mudianiye entrepreneur. When an entrepreneur, no? Uh-huh. A businesswoman by all standards. Owner of schools and projects. Visionary. A builder. A builder. Charlie said, if she starts, no, she has to finish.
Hey, Giovanni.
Oh. Let me introduce you to you. Hello.
Yes.
I'm not even done. Guys, you meet your celebrity guests on here. Please, what do you make of them?
Very fine gentlemen.
Hello.
Very fine.
Hello.
Yeah.
That's right. So the mission here is simple. She's got questions for you. Mm-hmm. And I'm sure you also have questions for her. I'll allow a few of those. Some of them have dates. Some of them have dates. Don't mind them.
Oh,
uh-huh.
Okay.
Some of them, but some don't.
Okay.
They are still single. So we want the opportunity for you to go out on this project of hers. We want to know what you're passionate about currently. What drive you on right now?
For me, I'm all about giving back to society what society
Wonderful.
Has invested in me.
Wonderful.
So anything charity, I'm all for it.
Wonderful.
I build libraries for less privileged communities.
Okay.
I donate books, stationery, educational materials, and also basic amenities that they might need.
And she has kids in her school that she pays fees for, in her own school. So come on, give it up for her. Come on! Scholarship packages for kids. Everyone deserves a right to education. Everyone deserves what?
Right.
Love as well. Yeah, thank you. So please, guys, she has a question for you. Based on your answer,
right.
You put four rashes off
four.
For me. Yes, please.
Out of 10.
Yes, please.
Nine.
Yes?
Four.
Uh-huh.
You see, she's very insightful and inspirational. The fact that she's a visionary and then scholastically.
She hasn't even spoken.
You did the intro.
Uh-huh.
And I can feel the vibration.
Where?
From my feet, and then it's entering. And the fact that she walks like Ethel Tigo, I want to let her know that I have rash.
Ah!
You get it? Yeah. We have to do this for the kids.
Don't mind you punching me.
Theologically, the kids need to know that they have a savior.
Ah.
Do you understand? Anthropologically, they need to know that they have an interpersonal relationship with their savior. Christologically, they should know that they have a savior. We are going to be the kids' savior. I love you.
I should have given you the doctor's report, but
I know, right?
I couldn't bring it. So let's deal with what we have now.
Okay.
All right. So what is the question you have for them? The very first question.
Okay.
We have three of them. Mm.
My very first question is simple. Do you guys think men, right, as men as you are, do you think men should use the biblical practice of polygamy to justify its practices today?
Mope more paper now, say you explain. Munti, I see. Is the sweat you are sweating right now, is it natural?
Giovanni, if explanation comes inside, it means you they cheat some of us. Because we know we for no waste of time go to the library. If we understand this thing, we should talk.
Okay, call.
Yeah.
Rasmus, call.
You know, the land we are living on right now is the polygamous land. For some few reasons, a monogamous moral ethics was introduced. That is why we cause most of our girls that they are cheating and all that. You know, black men don't cheat, we multiply. So from what she's saying now, to prevent chaos and misunderstanding, we don't have to really draw their attention to the fact that it has to be polygamous because we have heavenly ambassadors among us. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? But I don't know, we still have two side chicks. Giovanni, me, my dream is to become a sugar daddy because our girls are perishing.
Why have past come today? What is my crime?
No, but I think he didn't give the others a chance.
He didn't even give you the chance to explain. Please. Okay, Queen Amma.
Okay, so, my Yenstati project.
Queen Amma, please explain yourself to the rest. Why?
Okay, so just like in the Bible, King Solomon had how many wives? 700 wives and 300 concubines. Okay. Yeah. So do you think as men, or let me say Christian men, should we use that biblical practice to justify polygamy today? That, well, it was in the Bible, so why not?
Do you think a man should go out getting a lot of wifeys and girlfriends because he say it be so a day for Old Testament inside? Ado Mensa.
Giovanni.
Yes.
I think every man should allow to marry three or four because it will avoid cheating. That's my opinion.
Hey, you're being brave.
Okay. Again, there are no right or wrong answers. These are your opinions, so please go as far as you want to, right? But based on your answers, she'll probably come and put out some rashes and keep some on. Okay, Elijah. Now, Elijah.
Giovanni, I feel like it was said in the Bible. That was then. But I feel like now things have changed a lot. So you having three or more wives doesn't make sense. As soon as you love, or if you love, or you say you love the lady you have, there's no need to go for someone else because it's really going to cause argument no matter what happens. So, yeah.
All right. Elijah.
Yeah, I think I have to agree with my brother.
No. Come with your own brain today. Yeah. Don't agree in the way.
We are one.
Okay. All right. Then you pair agree once.
Yeah. I agree with my brother because having a lot of ladies brings a lot of problems, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, and it's going to be something difficult because you're going to have kids with different women, and the women, their kids, are going to always have problems with the other kids. They won't agree to some things because you give someone money and they'll think you are being biased, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so.
All right, it's not Godfred.
Okay, Giovanni, what I would say is right now what the world is getting to, naturally, if we are going to be fair to ourselves, you will know that men are created in such a way that they can't stay with one woman. So for a woman to understand and believe, I think if a man wants to marry more ladies, it doesn't have to be too much, but I think you can go on agreement with him. So he can just, you know, get one or two in other way for it to avoid this cheating and all that. So I believe a man can marry more than one.
I'm interested to find out what will happen if you flip the script, if it's the woman agreeing to marry more. But, you know, it's not even about me right now.
Boss, what I would say is, in the Bible, King Solomon did that for a reason and a purpose. Because he wanted to capture the whole community, evolve around him. So he decided to marry a lot of people or a lot of princesses.
Yeah.
So that
he did that for territorial conquest.
Yes, please.
All right.
But as of now, I think having two or three is not good. You have to be on yourself and be with your lady because I've said it at my previous ones.
All right. Nana, Kwabna.
Joe, thank you very much. You know, 1 + 1 = 2. Therefore, a male and a female comes together is 3. Why? There is a reproduction. Okay, that was then in the Bible. Okay, when Jesus Christ created, or the God created Adam and Eve, production, there was Cain and Abel, and then the source of the main income for them was farming, be it animal farming or plant or crop farming. The source was farming, you understand? So in the production, they were giving more children or more birth so that they can capture the whole land in the form so that they can farm well. You understand? So now that in this economy, you can look through our streets and see children begging or arms there. This is very bad. So to avoid lots of children on the streets, I would say no.
For the record, I don't know him. We didn't get this from the same place. What me and Shebi, a channel, and yet the same. The Zanani are different. Okay, call. Hayford.
Giovanni.
Yes, talk to me.
Well, being honest with you guys here, yeah?
Yeah.
And I think that if you want to be a king, you have to serve. Or if you want to be a leader, you have to serve.
Yeah.
A teacher teaches a student to become a president, a doctor, or a lawyer. You can be a lawyer in future, and your teacher will still remain being teacher. Teaching, mm-hmm. I mean, being remain being teacher. And then what I mean is that when a teacher asks he wouldn't know if you become a president or not. But though, when he asks you the student to be in class when it's maybe 6 o'clock, and you disrespect or you disobey, and you come, oh my God. And you don't come on time, it means that you're disrespecting. So if you want to be a great leader, or if you want to win, or maybe own something that you think that you want, you gotta be humble. So sometimes I think, sir, it's better to select about 3 or 4 people and just study them. And you know, you might not know who will become the leader. So sometimes.
Yeah, 20 heights in Nufuanka by now. First class answers. Giovanni, I don't want this one. Giovanni, I like this one. I like my women curvy. I drink sapiosexual. Harrison, call.
You have to marry one wife, because in the Old Testament, that was Solomon. But right now, if you get married to about 3 or 4, it's going to affect your children. In case you die right now and they have to share property or something, there's going to be a whole lot of fighting and a whole lot of stuff. And it will affect the child and later affect and then it will bring a whole confusion. So getting married to one wife is perfect to ignore those kind of fighting and a whole lot.
So we should leave old practices in the past.
We should leave old practices.
Richmond, let's hear you.
It happened in the olden days, but not now in modern Ghana.
Okay.
You know, having a 2 girlfriend service is not easy. You can feel the heat that will be catching you.
Uh-huh.
So, to my opinion, I don't agree.
Yeah, untimis parliamentro.
Mentro.
All right. Okay, I was going to Erasmus, but as we can all tell, he started this whole confusion. He started it.
Jovan, I want to say something.
No, you will not.
You
will not. So, Kunama, now that you've heard your answers, well, we're expecting you to put out 4 rashes for us.
Okay.
4 of them. We know there are no right or wrong answers. Mm-hmm. Unless, of course, you're as confused as I am and some of my viewers.
Mm-hmm.
But you put 4 out, you come back, another question, then 4 out, then you take your date away. Is that okay?
Right.
Right, let's do this.
Yes, boss.
That's how you
know say, I just the kite, the good old days. How we swore to spend all of our old age. And I want to be together always. I just eat one, maybe two, three.
Thank you. So yes, Amma's got another question for them. Congratulations to the six of you. This next phase go shock you. Well, with the go, they off the go. We'll be right back after this break. Stay on. Alright, so welcome back to Day Trash. Day Trash, everyone deserves love. And that includes communities that Amma intends visiting with her project, alright, her charity project. Now, she needs just one gentleman from tonight's episode to escort her, more like, yeah, be that other voice to impact lives out there. And that's why we brought you a special edition of Day Trash. But of course, we want to say big thanks going out to our proud initiators and sponsors, Rush Energy Drink. Please give it up for them. The Smart Energy, thank you so much. They're going to be supporting this course for her, and Airtel Tigo as well, making life simpler than ever. Gentlemen, six rushes on before the break. I'm sure you have another question for them.
Right. So, gentlemen, my next question will be a follow-up question on the previous one.
All right.
Do you think a man can genuinely love two women at the same time?
Elijah.
Okay, I don't think so because the heart is one. And if you give it to the first one, it might change. When it changes, that means you fall for the other one, and the love for the first one won't be the same. So you can't divide one love to two people.
But there are instances where a married man adores his wife to the brim, yet he has a side chick that he loves as well, equally. So
okay, it won't be the same as one.
So an equal love?
Yeah, it won't be the same.
All right. Ingetia.
Giovanni.
Talk to me.
What I think is, any man who has got married to a wife is supposed to be with a wife alone, and going in for a different girl should be last, or is last. Because you loving someone means you have put everything you have in the person. So you don't have to go for a different lady or a different girl. And maybe there'll be some misunderstanding between you and your wife that will let you go for the other lady. Or you see something unique about the lady that will make you go for the lady. But that doesn't mean it's love.
Okay. All right. Harrison.
Giovanni, you can love only one person. You can't love two because love is deep. And if you love someone, you are loving the person for a reason. There will be one particular thing the person will do that will make you love the person more than maybe going for a different person. But if this love is there is no way you can go in for a different person. Even you'll be dating, but no, the love won't be there. Okay. Yeah, and there will be a whole lot of confusion among you guys.
Okay. Godfred, let me hear you.
All right, Joe. I think you can only love one person. Yeah, just because the heart is only one. There's no way it's for two people. So if somebody is cheating, it's because the affection, what is leading the person to do those things. So, you know, we grow love, right? So you can just be with only one person, and that is where the heart belongs. You can't date two people. There's or you can't love two people together, yeah.
All right. Erasmus?
Giovanni.
Yes?
You know, when I hear people say it's not possible to love more than one person, I am mystery. Because, you know, love unites us and then truth lightens our path.
Mm-hmm.
So why can't you love more than one person? At the end of the day, the intensity of your love will determine how far you can spread your love.
Mm-hmm.
Besides, love is different from relationship. The fact that I love you is different from me being in a relationship with you. I can be in an intimate relationship with you. It doesn't mean I love you or I can't love you. I love my mom. I can't have sex with my mom. I love my date, Mariano. Do you understand?
Your band.
So love and relationship are two different things. So if you should tell me that I'm loving this one, my wife, I can't love such chick, whatever, I'm in a relationship, a marriage relationship with my wife. I understood the institution before I entered.
Yeah.
The purpose is for reproduction. And it begins with horniness and undanching. But stress, never be brave. You know, the Bible told us that we should guard our loins with strength.
Yeah.
It's a loins name Jigijaga. Me and Faba Kumi Kaho. It's a problem.
All right.
Secondly, it depends on the man. You get it? Because the paradigm of your thoughts will determine the kind of relationship you want to go into. Do you get what I'm trying to say? Yeah. Giovanni, mean Jimmy is out.
No. It's like you and Kasangasa. I say it's like a highway with a speed ramp. Who can you some kakrana ramp no bloom? And our port will bloom, then you come back to sense. Then you go on, then you start speaking like faculty. Then you come back to sense. You go on like Anita. Then you come back to sense. So, like Belamundi. So, I don't get it. So, thank you, Erasmus. Let's go to Nana.
Joe, sweetheart, with due respect, can you please repeat the question? It seems we are seeing it in a relationship or a man loving two wives. Please, can you repeat the question again?
Yes, I asked if a man can genuinely love two women at the same time.
Two women at
with
the same
an
time.
Instance where he's a married man and has a side dish that he adores as well.
Thank you very much. For me, it's no. You know, love is strong and it's deep, okay? And then if someone loves someone and having a side chick, excuse me, there might be one unique or peculiar, something strong. Maybe that is why he loves the other person. Mm-hmm. But probably if the person is married, then he loves the wife. That is why he married the wife. So if there was a side check, probably the person is satisfying him in bed. Okay. Right. So that might be why he is sharing the love to the other person. Right. So me is no. Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. So you've heard your answers.
Did everybody talk?
Yes. All right.
Elisha, did you talk?
He was the first.
Okay.
So now, time to decide. Put off four rashes for me.
Four.
Can we do that?
Yes.
Are you all right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have Ketia and Erasmus on. You're very sure of this?
Yes.
I know it was tough, but you had to do it anyway.
Yeah.
So I'm sure you have a very simple, maybe a lighter question this time, just for the two of them. Based on the answer, you take your date away. Final question from you for my two gentlemen.
Okay. In Ketia and Erasmus, let's say you meet a girl you're so much in love with, you want to go all out with her, and then she says, I want an open relationship. Uh-huh. I want us to have an open relationship where you can have other girls, I can have other guys.
Nice.
How would you react?
Erasmus?
The question again.
You have a girl, or you met this lady, maybe on the show. And she tells you that, you know what, I understand we want things to move on to the next level, but for now, I'm in the position to be in an open relationship. Open, meaning you can have other girls, she can also have other guys. Aha, uh-huh. So nothing is exclusive to you. Mm-hmm. What's your take on that?
Giovanni, this is really hard, but so long as you love the girl, and you want to be with, you have to move on with it.
You allow her to go ahead.
Yes, please.
And you also move on to other
yes,
people.
Yes, please.
All right, Erasmus.
Giovanni, you know, it takes an open-minded person to be in an open relationship.
Yeah.
Me, I love transparency. And I'm pretty focused. I'm almost in to imagine this fine lady like this. Sometimes, didn't say, I'm going to be a movie. Sometimes, no, I have June, July, I'm going to. So imagine you find someone like me and you want to be very transparent with me. No matter what I say, we could keep things on the low. A day for you too, for day for me. But if we not say somebody they pay their bills for the transaco there.
You understand?
If for my dream year Juma, never make crow one crow Google Moon so cramp pokra on Jim Bosso. Una Jabosso. Ahima, let's open it.
That's the Anconqua, open it. All right. Queen Amma, do you have your date?
Yes,
you've
I
seen
think
the person.
Yes.
All right. So again, you're going to go dancing, put off the rush of one of them, and take this guy out on this so well-thought-through project of yours. But wait, what does it mean for you right now?
I'm very excited, super humbled, and I'd like to thank your sponsors for going on this journey with me.
Wonderful. All right. Thank God, Yanko.
When you came earlier, you wanted an intelligent guy to do this with. Right. Now, what did you see in this particular one?
He's intelligent and he kept it real, to be honest. Of all the questions I asked, he gave me realistic answers. I like a real guy.
You know, the kind of Erasmus we've seen over the weeks, I'm really surprised he got this. But how is it going to be like? What are you going to do with him?
So we're going to give back to society. Charity is my thing. I love putting smiles on the faces of less privileged people. And I'm happy to do it with Erasmus.
Now, but Erasmus, happy to do it with him. Now, I know he's going to make the kids very happy. Wherever you'll be going to, know, it's going to be comedy kakra, charity kakra. Now, who no? You didn't miss up a question. Erasmus, were you thinking you were going to be selected? Because it was quite a tough one.
It wasn't tough because me spending time in the library free, you get it. And I'm actually a psychology student, so I needed to apply my intellectual, scholastical ideologies here.
This is where I give up. But you know something, Amma, Geisha has a package for you, so just give me 2 seconds. Let me grab this for you. What's in our skin? That's also kama. Hey, black soap, kakra womb. Moringa soap. Just a Geisha said, could join her. Come on. What, bro, easy? What do you have to tell Geisha?
Geisha, thank you so much. And I'll use this definitely. I love it.
Thank you for coming. Giovanni's Fedora and Pimpstick by Thick Tall Man on Instagram. Anita's costume is by Ajua Yeboa Clothing, located in West Legon. Anita's hair is styled by Wig Central GH. Contestants' makeup is by Beauty P Vocational College, located at Amasama Shipontele. Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, The Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumun Tuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masa Feely Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It, Camel, Cleans, Cares and Protects for Healthy Skin, Touch Concentrated Perfume, One touch is all you need. Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction. Duffy's Health and Beauty, plant-based feminine health brand. Fun Eyes, still so nice. Darling Lemon Drink, taste it, feel it, Zozy. HD Plus, the feely-feely experience.
things between me and Gillian are going very well. I think she's a beautiful woman, great personality. We do talk a lot on the phone, and when I'm here in Ghana, we spend a lot of time together, so things are going great.
Okay, between me and Corey, I think we are cool, we are vibing, we are okay.
Our first meeting was actually the day after the show. I called her up and asked her if she wanted to hang out and spend some time together before I left, and she said, great, and I invited her up to Sky Bar with Bellagio. We sat and talked and had a meal and just kicked it for a while.
He asked me to meet him at Sky Bar, so I went and then we talked, we had fun.
Who does most of the calling? I would definitely say Gillian. She does make sure she stays in touch.
I do most of the calls. Even normally, I do most of the texting too.
Yes, I think I made the right selection with Gillian. She was very shy on the show, but she did stand out to me, and I think I made the right decision.
Yes, I'm happy to be chosen, yeah. I was very happy because I wanted him.
That'll probably be you know, a great experience. I'm sure we probably have a lot of fun, and yeah, it'll be great.
Yes, I can travel with Corey because I'm always cool. Whenever I'm with him, I think he's positive, he's cool, he's gentle.
I think right now things are going well. We do connect, we do mesh a lot. You know, I definitely want to continue to see where this journey takes us.
Corey is, he's responsible, he's caring, like he has this kind of future mind. I don't know how I'm going to describe him. He's very intelligent, he's good. He's good, so I think there's a future, like.
I've introduced Gillian to my family and my friends. They want to come to Ghana and find a girlfriend in Ghana as well, so they like Ghana.
I would say none of my family has seen reality, but I would say my mom has been talking to him on phone.
Love is, to me, very sacred. It's something I hold very dear. So I would say, you know, things are going great. Let's continue to work and see how this goes, and hopefully things will turn out for the best.
Yes, I do. I love him very, very much. I love him so much.
If things don't happen to work out, I mean, we talk all the time. I would, you know, hope that we could, you know, continue to grow. I mean, sometimes the person may be right, but sometimes timing may not be right. So I just, you know, take it day by day and see what happens from there.
Hey, don't say that though. It will work. It will work, Papa. By force, it's going to work.
Gillian, you are a beautiful woman, inside and out. I was so happy to choose you on stage that day. I have great time spending with you, great time talking with you. You know, let's keep at it. Let's see what happens, and hopefully we can make it work.
Corey, I want to use this opportunity to tell you that I really love you. I love you with my whole heart.
Okay, between patients and I, things is going on well, and I'm happy because she chose me. I didn't choose her, so I'm very happy.
Yeah, everything is okay with Meshach and I.
The first meeting, I called her. She said she's at work, and when she closed, she meets me, and we meet. We sit down and talk a lot.
Our first meeting was very great. We had fun. We had a lot of things to talk about, which I wasn't expecting. And it was great. That is all I can say. It was really great.
Yeah, I can travel to unknown destination with her because she's very cool and she's a cook and I like food.
I can, because it's one cool person that I would love to hang out with.
I see a bright future in this relationship because she's calm and I mean, I really, really like her. I don't know what to say, but I really like her.
I won't say yes, but you know, we're getting to know ourselves better. So anything can happen. But for now, we are cool. And I like that, yeah.
Some of my friends knows her, but we haven't been to our parents yet, but we are planning to do that.
For now, my parents haven't seen him yet. I know with time, he will meet them, hopefully, yeah.
I'm really, really into her. I'm really, really into her. Okay, I want to tell patients that the way she have hold me from the beginning, she should hold me that way. Because in everything, there is success. So whatever she has in her, she should reveal it so that I'll show her real love.
Meshach, wherever you are, I want to tell you that continue to be the person you are, how sweet you are, how caring you are. Never change your personality and never look down upon yourself, because sometimes you feel like people judge you by how you look. So one thing I want to tell you is that always believe in yourself, as you always are, and I'll always be there for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, dangerous, everyone. See, I can't wait for what to expect next week. I mean, the Dates Rush reunion, plus the awards coming up and all those things you see when the season is almost ending. But you see what? Guys, thank you so much for coming. We totally enjoyed your time here with us on this season, this episode especially. Yeah, I know. Charlie, I'm going to miss all of you. But you don't come back. You two don't come back. This is it. Date Rush, the celebrity episode. I'm out of here. Come on.
We go to
come on.
Life.
Come on.
We go make
come on.
Happy.
Let's go.
We go
it's DJ Faculty. Next week on Date Rush.
I'm sure you have your answer.
Of course, yes.
You are expected to come dancing again, put off the rush of one, and take your date away.
Okay.
It all started as a date. Then love crept in. Then they won the hearts of many. The time has come again to find out how our couples are doing.
I really love Nana Adua.
I like him.
I'm really, really into her.
The most important people in our lives love each other.
I don't love her, I adore her.
We will still be friends. I mean, best friends.
It's all about Date Rush Season 7 reunion and who takes home an award on the night, happening live on Sunday, 10th July 2022 at TV3 Studio B, 8 p.m. sharp. Date Rush, everyone deserves love.
Time and time again, if we fall, we go rise and fly again. Money go come again. I great no quick but champagne. Forget about the worries, girl, come dance again. Wind that body again.
Let's go back. Alright, let's go back. You get that one, but make a Paul, make her do the one cut for reunion, I beg. One cut for reunion and then the awards. Yeah. But we are, yeah, we're done. Don't worry. And please, when I leave, no follow. Make a hype the awards, eh? All right. So wait, next week is reunion. All right. All right. That's right. That's right, everyone. Tell you guys, don't forget to tune in next week for the reunion. This one is going to blow minds. I can't wait for all the juice, the drama, the stories, the age of Vanny. That night when you finish, no, he took my number. And now she is in my DM saying that he cannot do it where. And now Giovanni, that date became a calendar. We kept seeing each other and it ended in tears. And plus all the voice notes. As for media, I'll bring my evidence. I can't wait to have you as guests. And also, don't forget, how many of you are ready for the Date Rush Awards? Yay! And yes, when the time comes for you to vote, make sure you show love to those that made you smile and those you insulted on the same show. All right? Day Trash, everyone deserves it. Bye-bye! Come on.
Give thanks for life again. We will take them to the dance hall again. Time and time again. If we fall, we go rise and fly again. Money go come again.
It's DJ Faculty.
God be great, Kajewani. Obaye Wale, Sani, Ubana Sani. Hey, Willy Wale, Hanamele. Adi Self, Candy Money, Hama Mommy. Today, Monday, Klein Tepe. Kuma Mori, how many times? Sobacha Tugbe. Hey, Jamestown, Ayalolo. Kusungo, Kuma Beni, Wanshilolo. Hey, Amateur Investigators. Awa Tembe Instigators. Over the door, check your temperature. I have cars. I'm in town, make a compass. I can taste you, your hot cars. Yeah, now I'm in quick. Why you have love for me? Why you have got I have cars. Yeah, now I'm in town, make a compass. I can taste you, your hot cars. Why you have love for me? Why you have got
it's been too bad. Hey. DJ Faculty.
Thank God I'm a wee down. Thank God for the money. Thank God for the girl, yo. Wake up when I chop all my money. Yeah. Thank God for my mommy. Yeah. I saw the days I'm no hungry. Yeah. Even if life makes some way, mama they pray for me. Yeah.
I know if you waste time, oh. Where they up at this wire now, they sleep, make you wake up, oh. Who they call me? If you know the party, call me later, oh. If your girlfriend no go go, call your side chick, it makes a link up, oh. Eh. As I'm on a semantic buffet, and I will go check cake. Fine, fine, guess, yeah, what she say, yeah. On your champagne, nah, you'll go, boy, boy, yeah. Man, can't check me from me, pay me, yeah, the party,
yeah. Him for na wunya no fe who came in. Or him a wobody de fe who came in. Then I cost a gun, I move who came in. Charlie Winya be na me ni be a fe who came in.
It's DJ Faculty.
DSM. Another one again.
It's Dr. Ray on the beat.
I've been waiting for this moment many days. Now the time is due, so let us to be late. Muta girls will be coming here from far away, yeah, yeah, yeah. Make a party from today to another day. Because it's summer time again. A party time again. Summer time again. A party time again. Because it's summer time again.
Yeah, 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 yeah. We party all night until the morning comes. And there you be, boy, special.
have to turn this way. This are the only place where I make man play. All right, then put them on.
Date Rush, sponsored by
Rush Energy Drink,
Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Fun Ice, Gino Max, Geisha, Close Up, and supported by Enapa Foods, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Quail, Deluxe Acrylic Paint, Pepper's Pizza, Darling Lemon, Freedom, HD Plus, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Camel, now from Carex, Touch Concentrated Perfume,